Let's fly, terrified over these bewildering seas. I'll flaunt, not stop until we enter into easy, peaceful dreams. We'll be reaching into mystery, living past life steeped in history. We'll rest in nests built on the arched spine of a giant as he leans. So flap your wings, sing with the dawn like chorus.
I don't know if it was the timing or if it was the opportunity or if it's just chance. I always thought about running a gallery, not to feature my artwork, but help feature other artists. And it so happens that it happened. I was given the opportunity, and of course I jumped on it. Try something new, a challenge, so to speak, and hopefully do some good and add to the art scene downtown. The gallery is not about me, so I don't want to show my work. The gallery is about promoting other artists in the Phoenix art scene. One of my first and foremost priorities with the gallery is introduce artists to working with galleries, artists that haven't worked with galleries before, and at the same time, help raise the level of the Phoenix art scene. We have an amazing amount of talented individuals here that either are at a standstill and not sure what direction they want to go, or don't have a place to showcase what they have. I don't want to show work that has been shown before, and my focus is doing really small solo shows, no group shows, no theme shows. It's just the artist, what the artist wants to show. So I kind of want to focus on having artists step out of their comfort zone and stuff that they normally do all the time and show something different that they would normally not show, and give them an opportunity to kind of expand their palette or expand their language and showcase more. And I also want to use that as an opportunity for up-and-coming artists, emerging artists, to have solo shows and showcase what they have. Curator will take a lot of time and will take time away from my painting and from my own personal work. It's a lot to be able to run a gallery, to try to make it a successful gallery with absolutely no budget, which is what I'm working with. It's going to be an uphill battle, especially because it's such an unknown space and it's off the beaten path, so I got to make it to a destination, not just for people who appreciate art, but for people who buy art and collectors. That way I'm serving the need that I want to serve for the art scene and for the artist. And I want to showcase something that has not been seen before, something unique and different. I don't want to keep showing art that's been at one gallery and then move to another gallery and then move to another space. Every piece of artwork that is shown in this gallery will be something that has not been seen before, and it'll be new, made just for this gallery. My work is my work. I will not show it here because then it'd be me showing off what I can do in my own gallery. It just defeats the purpose. The gallery is to showcase other art. I will still be creating my artwork. I will be hopefully learning and feeding off the artists that are here, so it'll help my work grow individually. And same time, will also take time away from me creating it, but it's a little balanced. There's a give and take with everything.
Una palabra no dice nada, y al mismo tiempo lo esconde todo, igual que el viento que esconde el agua, como las flores que esconde el lodo. Una mirada no dice nada, y al mismo tiempo lo dice todo, como la lluvia sobre tu cara, o el viejo mapa de algún tesoro, como la lluvia sobre tu cara, o el viejo mapa de algún tesoro.